Good morning children, this is a 6th standard GK. Here the page number 6 is homework for you. You have to read and then you have to write the crossword. Now you have to see the page number 7. You have to learn the page number 7. So many insects. The topic is so many insects. Arthropods are animals that do not have vertebrae. Their bodies are divided into 3 main parts: head, thorax and abdomen. All insects are arthropods in this page. What do you mean by arthropods? Arthro means jointed, pods means legs. Jointed legs insects are given as a topic here. Arthropods comes under in which category? In the invertebrate category, because they don't have any vertebral column at all. The body itself divided into head, thorax and abdomen. It is given in the first paragraph, isn't it? Read the clues and tick the names of the insects being referred to. That is the question given here. First one, it resembles a twig and is probably the world's longest insect. Here 4 options are given: leaf insect, termite, cricket, stick insect. The answer is stick insect. It is resemble like a twig. Do you know what is twig? A small branch of the tree, that is a twig. The second one, it invades the nest of other ants to capture and enslave the worker ants. The answer is Amazon ant. A third one, the insect is so small that it can pass through closed doors and windows. The answer is Noseum. Noseum. Okay, you have to tick that. It is a nocturnal brown insect found in dirty kitchens. That is a cockroach. The fifth one, the insect found in Madagascar has sparkling wings. Sunset moth. And then the swarm of this insect can travel long distance and destroy crops. The answer is locust. And then the seventh one, the insect has a red back with black spots and is found on the leaves and small plants. That is a ladybird. Then eighth one, it is a brown or green harmless insect that lives among grasses. That is a grasshopper. Here in a did you know portion you have, a spider is not an insect. This is because unlike insects, their bodies are divided into 2 parts, a combined head and thorax called the cephalothorax and an abdomen. Besides, they have 4 pairs of legs, while insects have only 3 pairs of the legs. So the spider won't comes under the insects category. Okay, you have to know about this also. I have to learn about the arthropods, It's a very, very important term in the science. Arthro means jointed, pods means legs. Okay, children. Now, come to the next page. Here in page number 8, you have N for nature. Tick the correct answer. First one, A. Which breed of dog is this? Here in picture you are seeing which is the breed. Here 3 options have been given. 4 options have been given. The third option, Labrador, is the correct answer. Second question, which is the worst smelling flower in the world? The answer is Titan arum. Third one, which of these animals lay eggs? Platypus. Kangaroo won't lay egg, bat won't lay egg, and then antelope won't lay egg. Only platypus lay egg. Fourth one, what does a camel do when it is upset? It spits. Okay. Then write true or false. If it is true, you have to write T. If it is false, you have to write F. Curd is formed by a bacteria called rhizobium. It's false. It's by the bacteria. Which bacteria? Rhizobium bacteria is the root bacteria. But in curd we have which type of bacteria? In next class I will ask you. You have to tell. Okay? Otherwise I will tell the answer in next class. Second, fungi and algae are plants. The answer is true. The sulfur compound released while cutting an onion mixes with tears to form sulfuric acid, which makes us cry. The answer is true. A flying fox is a type of fox. That is a false answer. Okay, then see, fill in the blanks. Choose from the box. The first one, monkeys, lemurs, chimpanzees and gorillas are called dash. That are the primates. P-R-I-M-A-T-E-S. You have to take and write here in the first one. Second one, dash used to treat malaria is obtained from the bark of the cinchona tree. Cinchona is one of the plant. From the bark of the plant, we are getting a medicine known as a quinine. Q-U-I-N-I-N-E. Quinine is a medicine. It is used to treat the malaria. Is obtained from the bark of the cinchona tree. A group of flamingos is called a flamboyance. Okay? And then a dash is a cross between a male tiger and a female lion. The answer is Tigon. T-I-G-O-N. Okay? T-I-G-O-N. Tigon. This is a cross between male tiger and a female lion. Okay, children? Till this, I have completed the 6th standard GK. Okay, children? Next page, I will teach you. Continue with the next period, next class. Okay, thank you, children.